guys, this stuff is just so way in the past. You've been through so much since then. And right now, you've got so much more important stuff going on in your lives. Can't you just let this go?
She's right.
Yeah, I mean, we are having a baby together.
Hold on! You got her pregnant?
Yeah.
Are you getting married?
No.
So you knocked her up, but you're not gonna marry her. Dude. Anybody?
Okay.
That's exactly how I imagined it would be.